Oh, have you heard the newest Unplug song?
Oh, my gosh, I haven't seen you in forever.
Oh, my God.
Where the heck closet did you get dragged out of?
We're about to really go old
school. Oh, my gosh, we got old. You're not aging well either, sir. You're not aging well at all. Oh, my gosh.
All right.
Hey, old school first. Check it out. If you are, if you have only been in the fandom about 7 years, you're not going to know who this is. This is one of the first suits ever to appear.
I think we're basically going from the last few weeks we've been doing the MTV version of Subservient. We're about to do the VH1.
We're going old school now, yeah.
Where are they now?
Oh, my God. This is an old suit. Now, this goes to show that modern-day suits are a lot better.
Okay, yeah. Don't tell anybody in the channel. Let's see if
Let's
they can
see
figure
if they
out
guess
who
the hell
is.
This is. Wow. And this is also a Linko, right? Okay, shut up.
Well, they don't know yet.
Okay, we got Subservient time. We're going to Subservient. Get ready. Get your questions. Get your requests. Let's see if we can
get ready with
guess
music.
Who this old school character is.
And get ready with music.
What? Only the classics will know who this is. Wave, you're on. Who is this character? Now, if you've been in the fandom for over 7 or 8 years, then you know who. If you have not, then you have no idea who you're looking at. This is one of the first. This is back when the list of suits in the fandom was like maybe 10. 10 people had suits. This was number 7, I think. We had Yippee, a few others. Yeah, there was like 10 other suitors when you got this thing, right? It was very, very limited. Very few people had suits when this thing was out. So, all right, channel is saying, oh, my God, classic Yappy. Yeah, well, what's his name? Yappy the SlyFox. This was just SlyFox. This is SlyFox, ladies and gentlemen. Yep, people are freaking out. This is a long time ago. So get the now be kind on the Subservient request, because this is a very old fox.
Yeah.
And he might break a bone.
And we don't have any Viagra.
So this is Subservient SlyFox turning back the hands of time. And as you can see, it's a good thing that White Fox RN Studio is around these days, or else everyone would have to deal with this. Thank you, White Fox, for raising the bar a little bit. And thank you, Latin Vixen, also, raising the bar. Because people would actually look at the suit and go, wow, how cute. But nowadays, it's like, Caffeine Fox coming to eat you. Okay, Bakalaka 30 says, be a lumberjack. Rubber Tex Raccoon says, take your Metamucil. Okay, Breakdance from Carva. Break your legs. Oh, yep, he just broke the TV. Careful, pal, don't back up. Don't back up, you're gonna split yourself in half. Close that door. There you go. Okay, Ola Dizion says, switch to decaf. Okay, Billy Junk says, pretend you're eating a raw chicken. Lone Wolf says, hug a fox plush. Twizzler Skunk says, break your hip or leg. Let's go all the way. Yeah. Let's go all the way. Envy says, have a heart attack. Yeah. Oh, so dead. Punk Tiger says, mark your territory. It's his house, it's his territory. 8 days a week. Okay, looking for the next one. I can't do that. Zelno says, torture Temp Ferret. Temp Ferret's not here tonight. He's probably here. Rasheri says, attack Eagle Beagle. I had to change that request slightly.
What color are his eyes?
Okay, trying to get a new one here. Hold on. Come on. SlyFox, ride the pony from... crap, I missed the name. Oh, Eric Wolfram. Ride that pony. Carva says, pretend you're Robin Hood. Can we get a Shakira song on EB? Okay, we can't. EB's at the console. Renee says, act like a fool. No, I'm sorry. Wait, Renee? JFT says, act like a fool. If you can put on Shakira, there's a request to have her have Yappy dance to Shakira. Matt Husky says, act scary. Go for it.
Just play it.
Okay, dance like Shakira from Mama Bridget. This isn't Shakira.
He doesn't know who it is.
Eagle Beagle didn't understand what... He was trying to figure out the Transformers trailer. He's not the sharpest.
His eyes lit up at the Moody Blues. You think he knows who Shakira is?
Eagle Beagle's the new Simba. He just doesn't know who anything is anymore. You know everything. All right, next one. Looking for things. Okay, Seamus says, SlyFox, rub your belly and pat your head at the same time. Marcus Noble says, do the cabbage patch. The cabbage patch.
Like,
he doesn't know that song.
Okay, something you would know. Do the hustle.
Do the hustle. Do, 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 do,
of course he knows that one.
Walk Like an Egyptian from Salen Ferret. Envy says, stare into the camera.
How can you tell?
You gotta go fast. Vince Wolf Tiger says, act like a bobblehead. Now walk like an Egyptian. Envy says, shake your tail. Cyber Lupus says, pretend you're leading a fursuit parade.
Oh,
where's your symbol? So the cops are here.
Two jokes ago. Turn off your delay.
Gaben says, do the Napoleon Dynamite dance.
I feel like he knows who that is.
Just remember, he just dances all weird.
Crazy. Do the Napoleon Bonaparte dance.
Yeah. There you go. Ricochet, if you're watching, I can't answer the phone right now. I'll call you right back.
Well, he's old.
Okay, last one, and the answer is do the YMCA dance. Last one.
Oh, God.
What? Give EB 20 minutes to figure it out.
No shit,
really. Yeah, there it is.
It's not playing.
Dude, we could get the band here in this time.
Okay, YMCA's done. Yay, big round of applause for SlyFox. Excellent. Very good. We got Bandit. That was classic SlyFox. Can you believe it? Old school. We tap the new and the old here.
I'm surprised we had it in color.
And how